What are you doing now? Jesus. Seriously? There we go, that's my link. All of it. Turkey circle. Although I didn't get only 50 points. Magnumers is like one. But what's on the Magnumers, next is my dice roll. Oh, big numbers. I need some big numbers. 43. Well, yes, I... Oh my god, yes, I literally got exactly enough to make it to the traffic light challenge. Which I failed to open. Back you go. Bye bye. You want to go backwards? Snake has a gun, really? What? Many keys though. Oh, Rowan versus the traffic light challenge. Where will he be able to open it up? Or not? Nope, he wasn't able to knock his though. What the? How did I knock on that? 50 points. Spot up a thingy. They're stealing the best targets from me in that case. And then he's unbound good like. I know it's gonna get like 450, like some of the 400s at least. dinosaurs, though. But I knew it. Oh, indeed. Shaman slime. Yes, it's open to all. That's awesome. And because it's open to all, whoever's in the four phases, they literally choose the next name. Are you serious, Bowen? You did not need that. It's too big for my liking, for sure. Not stupid for his liking. Eureka was the older one. She pretty much in the number one is pretty much the only option for sure in here. In any case, the round number 10. So I have to win this. Yeah, well, Bowen, if he wins this, no. Oh my god, I almost went out of bounds in that piece though. Ah! Oh my word, oh my god, but in any in about how fast that was. Something like Bones look way too close. For my comfort around here. Average. Oh my word. And oh, one versus rivals. Oh boy. So Summer Reader, aka Tube Tulsa. Oh. Thank you. 1, 2, 3, 3, 5. So that's 14. Oh my god. What? -8, Bowen. Bye-bye.